A guy called Jovinda Hardy said he couldn't go on like this for yet another day. But before he got his rope and stool, he decided to do the right thing. So he got down on his knees and he began to pray. And as he prayed, a wave of hope flowed through him. Right there on his bedsit floor on that Monday morn. So he went through the world and found some people with the same frame of mind. And before too long, the Victory Club was born. Another drunk, another victim of love, another life won back by the Victory Club. Another battered wife, another closet gay, another soul won back for Valuation Day. For Valuation Day. Love, go out and meet the people. Talk to the ones who say they can't go on anymore. For all of those who have a recurring problem, Vinder and the Victory Club leave an open door. Another drunk, another victim of love, another life won back by the Victory Club. Another battered wife, another closet day, another soul won back for Valuation Day. For Valuation Day.